A three-hour standoff in Englewood ends with an arrest. Sheriff officials say it all started at 2:46 this afternoon with reports of a man with guns in a house on Roosevelt Street. SWAT members and a negotiation team responded with roads blocked off. Officials say the man came out of the house after they talked to him. He was arrested at that point. Officials say more details will be released Tuesday morning.